And there is already fallout today from this happening. Here's a little more of what Governor Rick Scott had to say. Quote, acknowledging a mistake is not going to cut it, he says. An apology will never bring these 17 Floridians back to life. The governor then adding, quote, we constantly promote see something, say something, and a courageous person did just that to the FBI, and the FBI failed to act. He says the FBI director needs to resign. That coming from Governor Rick Scott just a short time ago.